You're back. Need something, stranger?
You won't hold on to your drachmi for long around here, Mystios. Thieves take everything. You should be smart like me. I keep my last coin under my tongue. But they still managed to find it.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
All right, here it is.
They'll ride through the fire they face.
path of betrayal. This is where that traitor snuck the Persian army past Sparta's defenses. Feels as if I'm betraying Sparta too.
Ah! All my life I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made.
Thermopylae. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes.
This is where Leonidas was laid to rest.
If you close your eyes, you can hear them. Their final war cries, before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herothotos?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts, but to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear?
I need to know something.
Herothotos!
I'm fine. The stories are true. That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
What happened to Leonidas after the battle?
Xerxes was famous for honoring warriors who fought valiantly against the Persians. But Leonidas infuriated him so much, he cut off his head and in a bloody battle ensued. And his remains were reclaimed by the Spartans and buried here
in Sparta. What happened to the trick?
King Xerxes paid him well.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, your spear and that...
You mentioned the people that...
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than... I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols...
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus! traveling with us?
Only for a short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like they put you... They work in ways beyond our comprehension, and all we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotus and I share enemies, too.
Like in Pinor?
He is, once, part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Looking for a fight, mercenary? You don't look quite as gutless as those pathetic Athenians.
Those pathetic Athenians?
They may have some...
I'll share in your victory.
Live to see the end of the battle.
Come on. Welcome, Mistios.
To see you.